Pero pila na siya. Walay price, no? Wala pa siya na human. Yabri rin daw na. Sabi pikas. Oo. Nakipag siya. Iniisa daw.
This one is 10,499, which was good because there are 1, 2, 3 compartments here. Excuse me, Samantha. There are 3 compartments here, and which was big. So, mas madami yung malalagay mo na damit. And then dito naman, may 4 na compartment for your underwears or for your beauty products. And here is quite big. Malaki siya. So, marami kong malalagay na fine clothes. And malalagay mo din yung ano mo, yung mga pants mo. At the same time, makakalagay ka pa sa baba kasi normal size lang naman ng clothes natin is hanggang dito. But if you're wearing dress, so most likely like your half of this is will be your dress. And then the half is for your blouses or anything. But you can still put your, ano, your pants here. But I prefer putting it here since malaking space naman siya. Ito. So marami ka na yung mga lalagay like 6 to 7 pants na yung malalagay mo. And then, in the bottom corner, you can put some like racks para mas malagay mo yung mga ano mo, yung shoes or whatsoever na ilalagay mo doon na hindi mo palaging ginagamit.
Tapos lang yung price niya.
Price niya is 10,495. So I think it's very reasonable naman siya na price for this kind of cabinet. So moving forward is here. I like this, but it's quite small.
For TV raman siya.
For TV, pero
modern living po ano siya.
Hindi siya for like dun sa bahay kasi
okay na siya.
No, it's too high. It's too small. We should have bigger.
Ay, dili ka gusto o ka ng
condo type man siya. Good. This is for condo type or studio type. Mm. Okay to for bedroom.
Oh.
This goods for bedroom.
Labinag na yung mga bata, so, no?
Ano yung madali? Kasi makakuha, makakuha.